Hello student, today we are going to learn types of keys used in mechanical engineering. We know key is a piece of metal which is used to connect shaft and hub. Key can be broadly classified according to shape and duty for which they are used. Number one, saddle key. Number two, sun key. Number three, tangent key. Saddle keys are those which are driven into a keyway cut only in the hub. For saddle key, keyway in the hub, no keyway in the shaft. Saddle key is light duty key. Different saddle key are flat saddle key, hollow saddle key, etc. Sun key are those which are driven into a keyway cut partly into the shaft and partly into the hub. Keyway in shaft and hub both. Sun key is heavy duty key. Different sun key are rectangular sun key, square sun key, jib headed key, feather key, wood wrap key, round key, splined, etc. Number three, tangent keys are used for high power transmission. Okay, this is saddle key. Saddle key are two types, hollow saddle key and flat saddle key. This is the shaft, this is hub, this is the hollow saddle key. A hollow saddle key is a taper key, has its underside is hollow. In order to fit the curved surface of the shaft, the keyway is cut only the half portion, no keyway in the shaft portion. Here, relative rotation between the two pieces is only prevented by friction between the key and the shaft. This key is used when the power to be transmitted is small सच एस इन एक्सेंट्रिक कैम एक्सेट्रा अपर सरफेस ओनली टैपर टैपर इज वन इन हंड्रेड दिस इज फ्लैट सैडल की दिस इज द शाफ्ट दिस इज द हाफ दिस इज द फ्लैट सैडल की फ्लैट सैडल की इसे टैपर की अपर पोर्शन टैपर लोअर सरफेस इज यूनिफॉर्म इट इज फिट इन द की वे इन द हाफ ओनली इज फ्लैट ऑन द शाफ्ट इन इट इज फ्लैट ऑन द शाफ्ट इट इज likely to be slipped round the shaft under load. It is used for comparatively light load. Okay, this is flat saddle key, upper portion taper, lower portion flat, this is length, this is width, this is thickness, width equal to D by 4, D is the diameter of the shaft, T equal to D by 12, it is hollow saddle key, this portion is curved, fit into the shaft, upper portion taper, this is thickness, this is length, this is width, W equal to capital D by 4, T equal to D by 12, D equal to diameter of the shaft. This is square sunk key. This is the shaft. This is the half. This is half. This is half. This is the keyway. Keyway is cut in milling. This is the square sunk key. Square key is probably the most common key of all the key fastening. It is a sunk key in the shaft, to a depth of half of its nominal thickness and remaining portion fit into the keyway inside the shaft. Half portion of the key is inside the shaft, half portion inside the half. This is the square key. This is width, this is T, upper portion taper, taper 1:100, lower portion flat, here W equal to D by 4, D diameter of the shaft, T equal to W, length of the key equal to 1.5D to 2D. The depth of the keyway is uniform inside the shaft and but taper in the half. Okay. This is rectangular sunk key. This is the shaft. This is the half. This is half. This is the half. This is the keyway. This is the রেক্ট্যাঙ্গুলার সাং কি? রেক্ট্যাঙ্গুলার কি ইস এ সাং কি হুইচ ইজ ইউজ মোস্ট কমনলি সেকেন্ড টু স্কোয়ার কি? দিস কি ইজ ইউজ হোয়ার এ স্কোয়ার কি ক্যান নট বি ইউজ বিকজ অফ ডেঞ্জার অফ ফেলিওর ডিউ টু থিন ওয়াল থিকনেস অফ দ্য হাফ ইট ইজ ইউজ ফর লোড সামওয়াট লাইটার দেন অফ দ্য স্কোয়ার কি ওকে দিস ইজ জিপ হেডেড কি দিস ইজ দ্য স্যাট দিস ইজ দ্য স্কলার দিস ইজ দ্য হাফ দিস ইজ হাফ কি ওয়ে দিস ইজ কি ওয়ে ইন দ্য স্যাট দিস ইজ কি ওয়ে ইন দ্য হাফ দিস ইজ দ্য দিস ইজ দ্য জিভ হেডেড কি আপার পোর্শন অফ দ্য কি ইজ ট্যাপার ওয়ান ইন হান্ড্রেড লোয়ার পোর্শন ইজ ইউনিফর্ম হেয়ার দিস ইজ ডব্লু ডব্লু ইকুয়াল টু ডি বাই ফোর দিস ইজ দ্য থিকনেস টি ইকুয়াল টু ডি বাই সিক্স দিস ইজ এইচ টোটাল হাইট ইকুয়াল টু জিরো পয়েন্ট টু এইট এইট ডি দিস ইজ দ্য বি দিস ইজ বি বি ইকুয়াল টু জিরো পয়েন্ট টু ফোর সেভেন ফাইভ ডি এল ইকুয়াল টু ডি টু ওয়ান পয়েন্ট ফাইভ ডি ডি ইকুয়াল টু ডায়ামিটার অফ দ্য শ্যাফ্ট জিপ হেডেড কি ইস এ রেক্ট্যাঙ্গুলার সাং কি উইথ এ হেড অ্যাট ওয়ান এন্ড নোন অ্যাজ জিপ হেড জিপ হেড দিস জিপ হেড ইজ ইউজুয়ালি প্রোভাইডেড টু ফেসিলিটেট দ্য রিমুভাল অফ দ্য কি ডিউ টু দ্য বিগ হেড অ্যাট দ্য থিকার এন্ড at the thicker end of the key this kind of key can be driven in place better than the square or rectangular key this type of key should not be used where workman worker may come in contact with it because exposed head may catch cloth causing serious accident therefore jib head should be provided with protective cap okay this is the feather key a feather key is a sang key of uniform thickness that means there is no taper outside the surface both side of the key are uniform it prevent relative rotation this key prevent relative rotation it permit sliding and axial movement of the half on the shaft this is the shaft this is the feather key. This is the half. Sometimes key a screw on the shaft. The end of the key of a feather key are normally semicircular. This portion and this portion. It may be rectangular cross section or square cross section or dovetail cross section. Okay, half portion of the key thickness on the half or boss and half portion is on the, this is the wood
rough key. Wood rough key are sunk key. It is easily adjustable key. This key is in the form of circular discs of uniform thickness. This key fit into a corresponding keyway cut in the shaft such that the flat portion project outside. This portion are project outside. This key is largely used in machine tools and automobile construction. Okay, this is the round key. This is the shaft. This is the half. This is the round key. This is round key of uniform thickness. This is the round key with taper 1:50. Round key are circular in cross section, can be either parallel round or taper round and fit into hole deal partly in the shaft and partly in the half. Round key are used for moderate and heavy load when it is taper. Next, spline key. This is the spline shaft. This is the spline half. Here, it is used primarily when a single key is not good enough to withstand the stress. Spline shaft, it is uniform width or form by cutting a number of equally space group. This group of uniform depth on the surface of the shaft and parallel to the axis. The sliding piece, this is spline half, this is slide, is provided with a corresponding number of keyway to meet with the spline shaft. This is the spline half. This is the spline shaft. The spline key is widely used in the gearbox of automobile and machine tools. Okay. नेक्स्ट टेंजेंट की, टेंजेंट की दिस इज द पेयर ऑफ की, टेंजेंट की आर यूज फॉर हाई पावर ट्रांसमिशन एस इन केस ऑफ रोलिंग मिल. Tangent key usually in a pair. Tangent key are fitted in pair at 120 degree or 90 degree apart to each other and tangent to the surface of the shaft. This is the shaft. Each key is to withstand torsion in one direction only. It withstand torsion in one direction only. This is the front view. This is the top view. Taper in this surface. This is the parallel surface. Okay, it is clear, my student. Thank you.